Christmas. Fully a hippopotamus would do. I don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Don't think Santa Claus will mind, do you? He won't have to use a dirty chimney flue. Just bring him to the factory, that's the easiest thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what a joy and surprise when I open my eyes to see my hero, my hippo hero, standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas, and the hippopotamus is all I want. Mom says the hippo would eat me up, but my teacher says hippo is a vegetarian. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas, the kind I saw the summer at the zoo. There's tons of room for him in our two-car garage. I feed him there, and wash him there, and give him his massage.
Animal.
I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what a joy, what a surprise, when I open my eyes to see my hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles or rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too.